In the name of Allah, the most beneficent and merciful God. Welcome guys in Learn English Fluently channel. If you like this video, then you can subscribe this channel as well for getting English level exams video. Because English language is a global language and it has a prominent position in this world. So let's get started. We have word today, unequivocal. Unequivocal basically means that unquestionably clear. That means our question and evidence should be in clarity, not to be in a hidden position. So the usage of this word is without unequivocal evidence. The prosecutor will not be able to prove the defendant's guilt. When the singer received an unequivocal dismissal from all three judges, he knew he was not going to be on the reality show. Since we raised over $1 million for our charity, we considered the fundraiser to be an unequivocal success. So this is all about we have word today, unequivocal, and it has meaning is that unquestionably clear. Thank you so much for like and subscribe this channel as well. Thank you so much.